Welcome to Wednesday. I just got home, and look what I see. Our new couches. Check it out. There's one over there, and one over there. I mean, you know, there, where I just was looking. Anyway, oh, and the TV mounted, and all the good electronic stuff over there. It's pretty cool. I like it. Hey, let's take it for a test drive. Oh, yeah, that's good stuff. Just as good as they were in the store. Actually, better, because these are ours. That's right. I'm stoked. And just in time for Reverb tonight, first night in our new place. And up until today, we had, like, that chair right there, and that stool right there, and a couple of camping chairs that aren't set up anymore. But that's what we were sitting in. Now, we have couches! Oh, I still can't finish the hanging of the speakers, though. See, I've got one, two, three, and the fourth one's gonna go back there or somewhere, right about there. But I can't finish that because they're gonna paint that wall right there, and can't mount stuff on it if they're gonna paint it. So, hopefully that's gonna happen tomorrow, though. So that'll be sweet. Couches today. Painting tomorrow, refrigerator last night. It's just, it's like it's feeling like home. All right, I'm gonna go change, take some pants off and put some shorts on because it is hot. It's like Natalie's mom came to visit, which she did actually. They're just running some errands. And it's like she brought Palm Springs with her. It's like 2 degrees different temperature-wise from here to Palm Springs right now, which is nuts. It's usually like 20 degrees hotter there, and it's basically the same. It's craziness. And it's October! What's up with that? It's like fall or winter almost, but it's like acting like summer. So, I don't know. Okay, that's enough rambling for now. Have a good Wednesday. See you Thursday.